Bim. Bim, bim. You know what it's like. You're out and about, and you're like, I'm really hungry, but I don't fancy a Mackey's or KFC or anything else. What's something that's a bit healthier? Well, the good news is, if you watch the telly, there's an advertisement on the telly advertising something that's a lot healthier, apparently. And you can have out and about. You can have it on the go. It's John West on the go. Indian tuna salad. Ingredients, skipjack tuna, 18%, red peppers, white rice, water, onions, chickpeas, sultanas, green peas, rapeseed oil, sugar, spirit vinegar, salt, milk powder, spices, modified cornstarch, concentrated lemon juice, mustard, garlic extract, thickeners, xanthan, guar gum, and spice extract. All in this little tin. But how do you eat it? There's only one way to find out. Proudly, 100% recycling packaging, it says. So, we'll recycle that. Was expecting a fork to be attached. Okay. There is no fork. What's the point of that? Have I missed something here? Are you supposed to eat tuna? Ah, hang on. Hang on a minute. Get my Bear Grylls things into play. There you go. Bear Grylls. It's very tunery. It's not that bad actually, it's very mild flavoured. And there's plenty of tuna. And there's no palm oil. So overall, it's not bad. John West on the go tuna salad. You're missing a fork, but brilliant idea I had. Thinking on the go, that's what I do. Bear Grylls in disguise. Didn't have a fork, so you lose a point for that. So I'll give you 4 stars out of 5, but very good. Well done.